Africa's huge population of young people has the potential to solve global problems, including those that are prevalent in Africa. Many of these problems can be solved through science and technology. Physics represents an important bedrock of these solutions. At the ICTP East African Institute for Fundamental Research, we focus on using physics to make significant contributions to Africa. At the same time, we train others to do the same. The ICTP East African Institute for Fundamental Research, based in Kigali, Rwanda, was established to address Africa's need for better physics education, training, and advanced research. Rwanda's policy of advancement through science makes it the natural location to host a world-class physics center. The institute is located at University of Rwanda and is a vibrant international science hub aimed to become the most important physics institute in Africa. The institute offers a rich program of international scientific conferences, schools, and workshops, some in collaboration with top international physics institutes. It will also act as a node for various physics networks in Africa. The institute's educational and research offerings include Masters of Science and PhD degree programs in physics, postdoctoral fellowships, a visitors program that attracts world-renowned scientists to develop research capacity among African scientists, research investigating condensed matter physics, geophysics, and high-energy cosmology and astroparticle physics, workshops and short courses to build capacity in Africa. The East African Institute for Fundamental Research is a partner institute of one of the world's foremost leaders in theoretical physics, research and education, the Abdus Salam International Center for Theoretical Physics, based in Trieste, Italy. ICTP was established in 1964 and since then has contributed to the development of many scientists and physicists, receiving more than 100,000 scientists over the years. The East African Institute for Fundamental Research receives generous support from the government of Rwanda and is part of that country's science and technology ecosystem. It has been designated a UNESCO Category 2 Institute in recognition of its important role in building scientific capacity in Africa. Join us in our efforts to build a prosperous future for Africa through science.